Hi all. So I just wanted to share my experience from my call with Trey and give you a bit of background as to why I decided to work with Trey. So I was lacking confidence in terms of going live on Facebook, and this is huge for my business because it means that I could be expanding my business more. But this fear and lack of confidence is holding me back because I actually view Facebook Lives as public speaking, and I've always had an issue with this. It's always been an area that I lack confidence in. So this is what we really focused on in the call. So a bit about Trey. Trey has a really chilled vibe about him, which really helps, you know, especially when you're lacking confidence. You want to make sure that you're in the right place at the right time and in good hands, which you really are with Trey. He makes you feel really welcome, and he talks you through the process in terms of he sets the call up so you know what to expect. And he takes time to really get to understand what your pain point is and the area that you lack confidence in order to then go into, you know, his bit in the call and give you all the kind of knowledge and information that he possibly can, and tips and tricks that you can apply instantly. One thing that I loved most about my call with Trey was that he used his personal story and personal experience from, you know, lacking confidence to gaining confidence in his own life in order to actually help you. So he has a special way of kind of bringing that back and relating his story with yours. And it feels like you're almost on a call with a friend, because that's kind of what friends do. You share experiences, relate to each other, and give each other advice. But obviously Trey, you know, Trey being the best friend, but he has a lot of knowledge in this specific area, so he really knows what he's talking about. And it also shows that it's a proven system, because what worked for him will work for you. But as mentioned, he has a special way of bringing that back to your area and the area that you lack confidence in. So I enjoyed every minute of my call with Trey, and I honestly came away with so many notes. My hand was hurting by the end. So make sure that you bring a pen and paper. I always do, but just in case, I'm letting you know, you will be writing loads of notes down. And it is great because you can instantly apply the things that he shares with you. And I just came away from the call feeling energized. I felt confident. I just felt really kind of positive and felt like I could actually do the Facebook Lives with all the things I learned on that call. So I would absolutely encourage anyone and everyone to get on a call with Trey and work with him, because he has a lot of knowledge to give and a lot of experience. And, you know, that's kind of the whole aim, really. Like, you can't beat experience on top of knowledge. So thank you so much for your time, Trey, and thank you so much for working with me, because I genuinely have come away with so much that I can implement, and I'm very grateful for that. So thank you. Bye.